Hey, what's up, everyone? It's your man, Busy Brown. We're back with another reaction. We're here with Stranger Things, and yeah, I mean, it's been... It felt like it's been so... I mean, it's been 2 years, right? Since season 3, and I'm excited, man. You guys know how much I love this show. I mean, we enjoy reacting to all different types of stuff, but Stranger Things is by far one of my top series. It's like, it's up there, you know, for some of my favorites, and I'm really excited to dive into this. I mean, of course, season 3 ended in a... You know, I was really unsure with how they were going to continue it, specifically with Eleven, you know, losing her powers and just everything there. And then the whole Hopper situation, which was very sad. And sadly, they teased that he will be coming back. I wish it was more of a surprise type thing, but, you know, it's still good that he's coming back. I'm also going to be going to New York Comic Con, and I'm going to be... I bought a photo op, so I'm pretty excited to get a picture with Hopper himself. So, I mean, I'm really excited to do that, but, I mean, there's a lot of things to get excited over, and I'm excited to hear your thoughts, your theories, predictions, so, you know, go nuts in the comment section. And other than that, I'm really just looking forward to diving into it. It's about a minute and a half, so, I mean, we'll see what they got for us, so let's get busy. The Creel house, is that what it said?
Stars shining bright above you.
All right, this is...
Children, no running.
Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree.
Oh, that's a little worrying.
Dream a little dream of me.
Could you maybe clarify what sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for here?
Aw, man.
The world is full of obvious things.
Hey, yo, it's the crew!
Which nobody by any chance ever observes.
Oh, my God.
Sherlock Holmes.
Oh, I'm so happy it's back, man. 2022. Alright, we'll have to be patient, but I'm here for it. Come on, what is... Like, we gotta be excited for it, right? I mean, I was... So, I was looking into, like, some behind-the-scenes stuff, so, like, people have seen them filming, and it's been fun, and we're not in Hawkins, you know, this is gonna be different, we're out, you know, we're in a whole different location. I mean, it's gonna be fun, right? I mean, I'm specifically excited for the whole Hopper reunion, excited to see how everyone reacts to him returning, just how they, you know, manage to get him back. I mean, it should be fun. Hopefully he still, you know, is the Hopper we know and love, you know. I'm hoping they don't do no, like, memory loss type situation. I'm hoping, you know, it's still the guy we enjoy, but I'm excited to dive into that and see where it goes. But should be fun. We also dropped our Cobra Kai reaction, so the announcement for that, so go check that out. But this is good, and I'm excited to hear your thoughts, so go nuts in the comment section, and yeah, I mean, I want to hear what you have to say. Talk to you soon. Stay safe. Peace out.
If we looking for you, we finding you. If we looking for you, we finding you. If they looking for you, they find you. And ain't no other way to stop it. I got like 20,000 in my pocket. Catch me in Houston, burning like the Rockets. If you don't plug, I pull you out the socket. I do my dance, making a deposit. I'm feeling trendy. This ain't true religion, this is Fendi. Need 100,000 on the entry. You can never.